Welcome to Arthur Rutenberg's Atwater model. Let's go inside. You'll notice right away, to the left, you find a den or office, nicely detailed with a distinctive dark paint. An unusual setup for a wet bar, but I'll clue you in as to how that really ties in with the VIP suite. This really is the beginning of the VIP wing. It's a common area. With a half bath that serves as the pool bath as well as the guest bath. And through this common area, we pass by this wet bar. That easily connects with the VIP suite. And this VIP suite has its own access. So whoever is staying in this wing has access to the common area, and it shares this wet bar. This is a well-equipped pantry with sink, counter space, plenty of cabinetry, and that second refrigerator that's become so popular. And this is the second secondary bedroom. Through double doors, we approach the owner's suite, which has great access to the outdoor covered area. And a spacious, beautiful bathroom. A double sink vanity. And an ultra modern tub. And because this is the owner's wing and the owner is the focus, We have the large walk-in closet that moves right into the laundry room that we saw earlier. And the outdoor space is accessible from every room. This Atwater model is part of the signature series that Arthur Rutenberg offers. I love that they've spacious bar top. Right next to the spa. The outdoor area is set up much like an interior area would be set up, with some storage ideas, a TV, access to every room with a disappearing corner. This signature series model, the Atwater, is 3,726 square feet with 3 bedrooms, 3.5 baths, and a 3-car garage. Welcome to the Taura model, Arthur Rutenberg's most popular model out here in wild blue. Let's go inside. The Taura is 3,474 square feet with 3 bedrooms, 4 baths, and a 3-car garage. The design offers a seamless flow from inside to outside, featuring a sleek gas hood in the kitchen and a wet bar that flows into the flex space. This Taura model is part of the executive series offered by Arthur Rutenberg. Again, that signature touch for Arthur Rutenberg, adding a pantry large enough to house a second refrigerator, a secondary bedroom tucked behind the kitchen, and another secondary bedroom. The owner's suite exits to the lanai. And the owner's bath includes a spa tub, set up a little to give it that feeling of luxury, exclusive luxury. And as is fitting for the Florida lifestyle, so much spacious room, outdoors, undercover, set up for comfort and enjoyment. I love this setup for the wet bar with room for 3 stools. Arthur Rutenberg has been in the area since 1953. He started in Clearwater, Florida with 10 lots. And by 1960, he was building on both coasts. Today, Arthur Rutenberg has franchises. In Florida, we have Sarasota, Gainesville, and Jacksonville. And there are other franchises that are building in the all over the country, actually, which is why he has so many offerings for so many models, floor plans. Now, they've earned quite a reputation, winning silver awards in 3 different categories in 2024 Southeast Building Conference Annual Awards. They've also been recognized by Avid Ratings for quality and customer satisfaction for 7 consecutive years. Arthur Rutenberg Homes in Sarasota, also known as Nelson Homes, was recently named the 2024 Builder of the Year at the inaugural Builder Summit Awards ceremony in Las Vegas. Their commitment to personalized luxury, quality, and exceptional customer satisfaction is truly impressive. Now, that customer satisfaction has a lot to do with their, not only their building process and the fact that they have a wonderful result, but the process from start to finish, and especially when it comes to pricing. They have a proprietary pricing process that enables the buyer to make sure that they know what they're spending from day one till the day the house is finished. So there's no surprises. Within the Signature Series, there is a level of finishes, excluding, of course, the furniture, the lighting, the TVs, and the staging, basically, that assures you that what you see is what you get, everything included. If you choose the Signature Series, then your range of pricing is going to be, controlled by you, yes, but you have within that range of pricing choices to make. So it's not like you're stuck with what you see in the model, you still get to make some personalized choices. And then in the executive series, and the finishes within that executive series are a little more expensive, but still you have a price range to choose your finishes from, and your price from day one is your price in the end, which is a really nice way to do business. And it's very comforting for a buyer to know that they're not going to be surprised in the end. In Wild Blue, Arthur Rutenberg is building on the 78-foot lots, which gives them 271 opportunities in Wild Blue. We have by far the most popular being this floor plan, the Taura, and many other floor plans to choose from, but that's completely up to you. Now, what we have here in Wild Blue will certainly surprise you. It's an 18-month build time, and from what Joe Dweck told me, they are true to their timeline. There again, no surprises. So if you have interest in an Arthur Rutenberg home and you'd like to see any of their other models in other neighborhoods, then let me know. We'll get your journey to a custom home build by Arthur Rutenberg started as soon as you're ready.